Hello everyone, welcome to GN Electric YouTube channel. Comparison of two flagship AQPSP 7500 power amplifier and Rottle RB1590.
These two amplifiers are world idol.
These two amplifiers have almost the same power. The AQPSP 300 watt per channel and Rottle 350 watt per channel into 8 ohm. The AQPSP 7500 power amplifier can be bridge connection if you wish, a facility not available on the Rottle. Both of this power amplifier total power consumption is almost the same, around 800 watts. This is measured when the no distortion has occurred. The AQPSP was released 6 years after Rottle was created. Long enough, isn't it? Let's see the decibel comparison of AQPSP mono bridge connection mode with Rottle stereo mode. Doubling the power only increase a few or 3 decibel. The type of speaker also influences this. It is very rare for someone to buy electronic goods offline and weigh them first. The AQPSP is 10.9 kg heavier than Rottle. Everything is a matter of price. AQPSP prices in the range between $10,000 to $12,000, and Rottle prices range between $3,000 and $4,000. Total harmonic distortion is the ratio of the sum of the power of all harmonic components to the power of the fundamental frequency. If two frequencies are mixed, they will produce 4 types of frequencies. In this case, AQPSP is better. Signal to noise ratio, AQPSP 135 and Rottle 120 decibel. The number of AQPSP output transistor is 6 pieces more than in one channel per pair. So far, AQPSP is the king of damping factor. Rottle is only 300. Based on data, Rottle has a better frequency response range than AQPSP. Rottle power supply capacitor capacity is 56,000 microfarad more than AQPSP. Rottle power supply transformer capacity is 1254 amperes, while I have not found data for AQPSP. From the data dimension, I found that AQPSP is fatter than Rottle. I tend to look for bigger ones rather than small ones. I saw that Rottle should have installed a power peak meter on the front panel, even though this is a huge amplifier. As long as this power amplifier is operating, there will definitely be wasted heat energy. The AQPSP 1000 BTU is hotter than the Rottle. There are 8 buttons and accessories ranging from bridge indicator two handles that Rotel doesn't have. Viewers, let's look at the rear panel. Each has two buttons and other access that one does not have. What would you do if you had a lot of money? Do you want to travel the world, or the mansion, or the Audis amplifier? If you already have this amplifier, it would be nice. You should know what is inside this equipment. Inside is metal, plastic, and semiconductor. Offer a protection circuit assembly consisting of several MOSFET as switches, which replaces the relay, which has a mechanical system that has many weaknesses. The edgewise inductor only function to pass low frequency and filter high frequency. There are two temperature sensors coupled to one amplifier module. It is not clear what temperature is detected, and so that he can protect this amplifier. If we look here, the function of the optocoupler is to isolate the temperature sensor with the system amplifier circuit. The actual model of this transformer is like a cube, but the equipage say toroidal transformer. From the front perspective, you will see that only the power button and a ventilation grill are visible. Now we will see that inside of this power amplifier when the cover is opened. The PCB input section is at the back. Electrolytic capacitor cover. Heat sink transformer. In terms of design, the component arrangement looks quite good. On average, all Rotel parts are custom. But you as a Rotel owner don't need to worry. Sometimes spare parts are sold online or replaced with equivalent parts. There are several spare parts that are vulnerable to damage. For example, transistor, resistor, and then capacitor if they have been used for a long time. From the summary of the information that I have collected, AQPSP 7500 cannot be beaten by Rotel RB 1590. Thank you for watching.